What's up guys, ArsenTech here. In this video, I will test AVG Antivirus against Tin.exe malware. Let's get started. Here comes the round 1. I will extract Tin.exe while AVG's basic protection is on. AVG detected and removed Tin.exe. That is a quick and nice job to the AVG. The first round went as expected, but here is the second round. I will reactivate the behavior shield after launching Tin.exe. Here we go. Even though behavior shield is turned off, AVG found a way to block and remove Tin.exe. Another nice job and another quick job. On the third round, I will launch Tin.exe, but before accepting the USC prompt, I will reactivate the file shield. There we go, and let's start it. After activating the file shield and accepting the USC prompt, AVG always detects and removes Tin.exe. Which is quite a nice job, but the results are the same as on the second round. On the fourth round, I will launch Tin.exe and accept the UAC prompt, but before starting the payload, I will reactivate the file shield and behavior shield. Let's do this! Here comes the first warning. After reactivating both shields, let's launch it anyways. No way! Tin.exe got the same beat! It looks like the second version of Windows 11 Party Mode! Yeah! If you don't know what is Tin.exe, it is selling with.exe like malware. Insane GDI effects, insane sounds like monoxide and sulfox. Oh my god! Start the scan, start. Oh, I cannot start the scan even though. Let me start the scan, Tin.exe, let me start it. I can move the window, but there we go. Run smart scan, please. There we go. Resolve. I cannot resolve it. Oh, it is resolving anyways. Next. The malware scan is pretty important for that. Oh, the payload is stopped. Let me clean the mess. Oh, the virtual machine is now frozen, I guess.
10 seconds later.
And as always, the VM has been crashed. Let's start the VM to see what will happen next. As always, Tin.exe overrode the MBR, making a Tin.exe a winner of the fourth round. But overall, the winner is AVG. In conclusion, AVG should make a functionality to remove malwares with GDI effects and insane sounds like sulfoxide, monoxide, selenwin, and others. So next time AVG detects the payload, it will immediately remove them. And as an advice, I recommend you to stay safe on internet, be cautious when you download something from untrusted sources, and update the protection. That is it guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video and comment, and don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.